Hi friends, I am Sam Kumar and I am telling you how to stop Windows automatic update. First of all, we reach at this PC, select manage, then select services and applications. After that, press services and press the W key and select Windows update. Here is Windows update. Double click on it and startup type. Here is a startup type. You can do it disable and apply. Then okay. If you like my videos, you can subscribe our channel. Thank you for watching our channel. Okay, goodbye.